Welcome in my guest. In this video, I'm going to be giving short information about Goalless and Goalless team. There in the email box in our phone, you can see early morning on email of Goalless team. What the changing? This video, I'm going to read this email fully. You can understand by reading. First of all, guys, here you can see Goalless update to enforcement to rest for repeat. For fit violence, Goalless team. Their advertisement. Advertise Goalless team email. You can see in September 2021, Google will introduce a new stick-based system to enforce against advertisement who repeatedly violate Goalless policies. We will begin implementing the stick-based system on 21 September 2021 with a gradual ramp up over a period of 3 months. For the following policy, enabling dishonest behavior on approved suspension, gun parts and related product, explosive other weapon and tobacco. The policy coverage of the stick based system will be expanded to add additional policy in phases over time and advertise the with the it will be notified time new policy are within scope of the stick based system. You can say how you can understand. Please note that the update do not impact the account suspension procedures for increases Goalless policy balance. What changing? You can see what changing to help you ensure a safe and positive experience for user. Google requires advertiser to comply with Goalless policy as a part of the Goalless enforcement system. Google will begin issuing strict to advertiser, which will be accompanied by email notification and in account notification to encourage compliance and the repeated violence of our policy. Against an advertiser's past policy, violence will not result in a warning. Say, but advertisements will own their first stick if we did not continue violence of our policy. Advertisers will be able to receive a maximum of 3 sticks in the penalties apply with each stick will progressively increase. Temporary account holds will be applied for the first and second stick for 3 and 7 days respectively, while the third stick will result in account suspension. I can say. An advertise placed on the temporary account wall will be to remedy the variance in question and to submit an acknowledgement form to receive serving as following this acknowledgement their account will be released from the temporary account wall state either 3 days after the first stick was issued or after 7 days for the second stick advertisement can also appear a stick decision if they believe it was issued an error else will receive serving immediately after successfully appealing the stick account will remain to temporary hold either acknowledge or appeal a stick will remain on the goal heirs account for 90 days unless they are successfully appealed. Again, say stick will remain on the goal heirs account for 90 days unless they are successfully appealed. Account suspended following the third stick will not be able to run any ads or create new content unless the suspend is successfully appealed. Here you can see learn more about suspend account. Here you can see if you want to learn more, you can click on learn more about suspend account. That's for your confusion. Here since you can say it's sending by this email go the Google Ads team. 2021 Google Alerts say 16,000 amperehead Parkway Mountain View give CA94043. You have received this email mandatory email the service announcement to update your important change to your Google Ads account. Here you can see guys is important update to Google Ads account. It's main changing our Google Ads account or here you can see what changing. I hope this email you can understand or get knowledge by this video. Next video I will take like this important of the YouTube OSN update. If you want to see the latest informative video from this channel, you can subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching my video.